You must assassinate Tatarin. Without his leadership, the Soviet armed forces will crumble. This is no easy task and demands stealth, if you are to succeed. Bide your time and find a good sniping position. It is the key to your success.
Brave leader has been killed. Secure all areas. The enemy has infiltrated our camp. Find the intruders. Those who kill the rebels will be declared heroes of the Soviet Union. This is not a drill.
Remember me, Chris? Yes, I know your name. Perhaps this is more familiar?
Hello, Christopher.
You see, I've resumed my original profession. You never questioned where all that juicy information was coming from. That's what I love about the Americans. One finger up the nose and the other on the remote control. You were also busy entertaining yourselves to death, while our great nation was busy. Busy liberating Europe from the same fate. Our horizon grew, while yours has faded out. Enough! My patience is at an end. You will live to regret your actions. I will spare the lives of your friends if you surrender now. Simply lay down your weapon and show yourself. Surely you don't wish any harm to come to them. Please, stop this foolishness. We know you are here. It is only a matter of time before we find you. Show yourself, and we will be gentle with you. I know there is dust in your heart. Lay down your weapon, and we will resolve this in a civilized manner. I do not have time for this foolishness, Christopher. I have more important matters to attend to. Let us end this quickly.
Держи!
Bravery will cost you your life, Chris.
Come on.
Do not make me angry, Christian. I have tried to reason with you. Do not try my patience further. You have no options left, Chris. There is only one way out for you now. I will see to that personally.
Just keep up with me. I got a hideout over this way. The Reds ain't never gonna...
Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. The Soviet armed forces have tonight declared a total victory over the underground rebellion. After numerous barbaric attacks by the rebels on Soviet bases in each borough of New York, the situation is finally under control. We continue to receive reports of minor incidents around the city, but it is clear that the rebels have been defeated. Tragically, our beloved Commander-in-Chief, General Tatarin, has paid the ultimate price in his relentless fight against the Freedom Phantom and his henchmen. He was assassinated earlier tonight in a dastardly rebel ambush. We go live now to Governor's Island, where the funeral ceremony is about to commence.
Comrades! This is indeed a day of infamy. We are gathered here today to bid farewell to our great leader. We came to restore law and order, to secure peace and stability in this region, and save the American citizens from brutality and exploitation. And this is the brave general's reward? He shall not have died in vain. As second in command, I respectfully take his place, and I vow today to track down the cowardly scum who committed this outrage. I swear revenge today on the so-called Freedom Phantom Christopher Stone and puny army of remaining rebels for the brutal killing of our beloved leader, Tatarin. Stone, your days are numbered. You and your followers will be flushed out and destroyed like sewer rats! Long live the Soviet Union! Long live the revolution! Long live Soviet government of the United States!